You've really gotten the hang of that helm, haven't you?
As the chief, it's my responsibility to...
An opening! As long as I have this, your silly lightning can hurt me one bit.
One such as you would need 100 years or more before you could wield this helm.
No! Even if it does take 100 years, it will be mine! Just you wait!
Yeah.
Even more charming, no?
I will put this strength to good use.
You!
a treat! Is there more? Yanobo!
Yeah. It's over!
Thank you.
Daruk! You're not going to like this!
Yunobo!
Yunobo! Okay, Daruk! Wow. No, not me. They're not here to see me. They want a real champion, like you.
Oh?
Before I came here, I was afraid of everything. But there was someone who wanted to fight at my side anyway, Goro. That person. He's the one who taught me how to be brave. It's because of him that I've come this far. But I still have a long way to go.
I'm proud that you're my descendant. You are the champion of the whole future. And don't you forget it.
Great, Daruk. I'm so...
And about that courageous friend of yours, it seems I owe him as well. So you better give him my best. All right!
Yeah! Stronger than before!
Your best guy. You.
Thank you. Looks tasty.
Marvelous.
Quite tasty.
Sister.
Like so! Rain, rain, rain. What I'm serving up? A whole lot of hurt.
Like so.
Woo!
Stand up. Thank you. Our injuries are being tended to. On to the next task.
Thank you for your efforts. I'm going to heal you now.
Thank you, Princess.
Still more monsters! Sidon! Sidon! Please, no! You must run!
Are you unharmed?
I'm so glad you're okay. Thank you so much, both of you. But what... what are you doing here?
You wanted to help us, isn't that so? You can't just sneak off like that. However, I was able to save your sister because you were so brave. Great job! And you'll only get stronger. Strong enough to protect your dear sister.